Anyway, I got a request for this song. This is called the Dick Song. My name is Richard, by the way, if anybody cares, and if you want to complain to your management or write to your congressman or council person or alderman, if they have them down here. This is a song about the trials and tribulations of being named Dick. Well, my name is Richard, and you can call me Rich, or Ricky, or Ricardo, or Rick. Yeah, I've been accused of being crazy, so you can call me nuts. Hell, you can call me anything but Dick. Said, oh, Lordy Mama, why'd you ever pick that name? Every time they call me Dick, I hang my head in shame. Well, the trouble that I've gone through, I'm sure I could not relate. Hell, the kids all used to laugh when a teacher said, "D, stand up straight." Yeah, my name is Richard. You can call me Rich, or Ricky, or Ricardo, or Rick. Call me nuts. Hell, you can call me anything but Dick. Well, I had to take up fighting to defend this awful brand. The police would call my mother up and say, "Dick got out of hand." Those days are far behind me, but the memories aren't gone. And trying to forget them is something I must work hard on. My name is Richard. You can call me Rich, or Ricky, or Ricardo, or Rick. Yeah, I've been accused of being crazy, so you can call me nuts. Hell, you can call me anything but Dick. So mothers, name your children Jim or Joe, perhaps Abdul. And if you really must get phallic, I guess Peter or Rod will do. Grief he cannot match. Yes, naming your boy Dick is worse than naming your girl Gertrude. My name is Richard. You can call me Rich, or Ricky, or Ricardo, or Rick. And I've been accused of being crazy, so you can call me nuts. Hell, you can call me anything but Dick. Yeah, you can call me anything but Dick. Enjoyment, pleasure, at my expense.